It's like one of those videos, right, that's also like set an example of like, don't say fag or something like that. And like, the guy completely fucked it up, made it completely not serious by putting the,
what are you, a fag? That's so gay.
You faggot!
Think about what you really
mean.
So you're a
fag! What are you, a fag?
That's so gay.
You faggot!
Use words like these.
Did you know that if you take all the stems of a weed, like you just collect all your stems and you let it ferment in a bottle of vodka and then you drink the vodka, it makes you hallucinate?
Yeah, you should do that, dude.
No.
Yeah, dude, me.
No.
Where would I hide it?
I don't know.
Da-da-da-da-da. How you guys start without me? Can I attack from the camel? Just like, I'm going in. Dude,
it's good, man.
Oh, guys, hey, turn.
It's time to stop doing that.
I'm a force to be reckoned with.
Motherfucker, bow down. You should second this.
I'm bulletproof.
Step up to me, take aim and cock it. Pull the trigger now. Watch, I just smile and block it. What the fuck can you do to kill me? Ha! I got my spells to heal me. Go ahead, roll up with your gas.
I got my spells to heal.
Blast that can kill while the joint's still passing. I'm from the streets, bitch. You know where I've been. Always sipping potion with that juice and gin. I'm out, motherfucker. It's time to fly because motherfucking wizards never die.
What's going on?
Record it and put fucking Skrillex dubstep on the video. And it'll be cool. 1 billion views.
Over here. The teleporter takes you to the middle thing and then you walk over here.
Dude, Mr. Pandaria, they're buffing the Paladin stun. 8 more seconds.
Triangle. Okay. Behind me, you see that dead dragon up there?
Yeah.
He fires a laser down all 3 of those guys, right? He does, no, I'm just kidding.
Fire the laser.
I know, me. Alright, stop interrupting.
Green, cause Matt, or no, Matt. Anthony started the queue.
Dude, you can't run the LOL and World of Warcraft at the same time.
Well, I didn't want to like fuck it up when I'm in the middle of the queue and character select.
I can run League of Legends, World of Warcraft.
I don't give a shit.
Why'd you jump? Oh, I jumped the wrong way. It's okay. Do my 360s. you want to port to Stormwind, just fly to me. Because I'm going to head.
Oh, I got really close.
You'll get used to it.
Yeah, because I can see now how fast it casts.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm not having to look down.
Now, and we have stables, blacksmith, and gold mine. And I see three people from gold mine that we're defending just randomly go down the road all the way to farm just to get some kills. And I see a rogue on the map just roaming around their lumber mill, obviously doing nothing, just sitting in stealth or something. Like, people just like to be useless. It's so annoying. This is why Alliance never wins fucking Wrathy Basin, and I've gotten it 4 times in a row today, so that's why I'm not getting any honor. This is such bullshit. I don't know why this keeps happening.
No, like, took my castle there. Bastard.
You can fit under there, that's funny.
No, he took the other carry.
Hello? All that bitch took my fucking...